The pop star has wiped out her internet presence. Her Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, YouTube and website have gone black. The purge arrives on the three-year anniversary of the premiere of Shake It Off, which served as the chart-topping lead single to Swift's last album, 1989. Coincidence? Possibly, or perhaps the musician is the latest victim of hacking. A rep for Swift did not immediately respond to NewsTotal's request for comment. The dramatic move sent fans into a frenzy on social media, using the trending topic number TS6 is coming to announce their anticipation for Swift's sixth studio album. The MTV Video Music Awards air August 27 and serve as one of music's biggest promotional platforms. The singer's pop rival Katy Perry is hosting, but there's speculation Swift may look beyond the bad blood and make a surprise appearance. Swift's most recent music was her 50 Shades Darker contribution, I Don't Wanna Live Forever. The Zane duet peaked at number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100. Anticipation for new Swift music is running high. 1989 sold a record million copies during its first week of release in 2014, going on to win the Grammy for Album of the Year. Swift's internet purge comes on the heels of her court victory against former radio host David Mueller. Swift accused Mueller of groping her at a meet-and-greet event in June 2013. He will be required to pay $1 in damages to Swift. The singer has kept a low profile outside of the week-long trial, which has also fueled hopes from her followers she's been hard at work on an album.